Grind and a very bright person and a well-educated and well-schooled lawyer. But I do disagree with him. In a case called Clinton against Jones, that's when Paul Jones sued Bill Clinton. The Supreme Court basically said if it's civil litigation, it's an automobile accident, sexual harassment, the president has to answer for it. If it's criminal, the president doesn't have to answer for it until after he or she is in the White House. That's issue number one. Issue number two, I know this seems unthinkable, almost unpardonable in hint.
Uh-oh.
It would be a tremendous political reaction, but she could pardon herself.
Wow.
Barack Obama could pardon her.